In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, I'd like to welcome everyone to the True Jesus Church Pacifica.
奉主耶稣圣名，我们首先要来欢迎各位朋友来到我们耶稣教会太平洋教会。
This is an open house.
这是我们打开我们教会的活动。
And we're happy to see many.Of our friends who have responded to the invitation to come into our church, our chapel, to have fellowship with us.
我们非常感谢各位朋友可以接受我们的邀请，来到我们的会堂，可以跟我们一起来团契。
Just for your information, I'm also.
我也来自我介绍，我也是也是第一次来到这个教会。
And The church is so friendly that they allow a guest to stand here right in the middle to talk to other guests.
这个教会非常的友善，让我可以跟这些来宾一起来分享。
And I think that of all the guests, I have come from the furthest.
那我想在所有来宾当中，我应该是最从最遥远的国度来到这边的。
国度，还好不是星球哈。
对。
How many of you come from outside of California？
很多人
How many of you？
有多少人是从加州以外的州来到这边
？Oh, but you've been here for quite some time. No, what I mean is for this open house.How many of you come from outside of California?
有多少人是第一来这个 open house 是从外州来到这边的？
Oh, you're from Malaysia. Yeah,
你是从马来西亚来。
But you've come here so long.
但你已经来到， mm-hmm. 你已经来这边一阵子了。
I come from Asia.
我从亚洲过来。
And I came some 5.5 weeks ago.
我大概五个多礼拜之前来到这边。
From Singapore,
从新加坡过来。
I just wonder how many of you come from further than that.
我只是想来猜想有多少人是比我更从更遥远的地方来。
So I think I'm still the furthest.
所以我想我应该还是最遥远的。
But I've made myself at home. I've made myself at home. 我已经把这当成自己的家了。
我已经把这边当做自己的家。
So I hope that all of you.Especially those of you who are here for the first time, please feel at home.
所以我希望特别是第一次来到这边的朋友们，希望你们把这里当作家一样。
Okay, so before we start this program this afternoon,
从我们在我们下午的这个活动开始之前
，It is good for us to sing a hymn.
我们可以来唱一首诗歌。
I don't know if all of you are Christians, but a hymn is a Christian song.
我不知道你们是不是都是基督徒，但是这个赞美诗是基督徒的诗歌。
And one of the reasons why we sing is to be happy.
其中一个我们唱歌的原因是因为这可以让我们感觉到喜乐。
So let's start being happy.
所以我们先来一起来喜乐。
We have happily invited you here, and I hope that you are.Happy with us.
我们很高兴的欢迎你们来这边，所以也希望你们跟我们一同喜乐。
So let's turn to, if you have a hymn book, let's turn to 493.
如果你有赞美诗的话，请翻开493首。
Let's sing this hymn into my heart.
我们来唱这首诗，进入我心。
Maybe I'll show you the program that we have today.
我要来介绍一下我们今天的这一个程序。
I thought I saw the itinerary earlier.
Yeah, 我们在之前有这个 schedule 的这个投影片。
Okay. It's the other way around. Testimony first. We can also do that. Okay. I thought I'll share with you something from the Bible first, but.Since he says testimony, I'll just follow.
我以为我应该要先来分享一些圣经的讯息，但是 既然我们有这个流程，我们就照着这个流程走。
Yeah, it's okay. So, there'll be a short testimony.
所以我们会有一个简短的一个见证。
And then there'll be an intermission.
然后会有一个休息。
And then there'll be a short message.
那我们会
that is based on the testimony.
然后会有一个基于这个见证的这个福音短讲。
And then there'll be a closing hymn and prayer.
那我们会有结束的诗颂和祷告。
You've seen the timings there.
你看到这个时间表。
So, tell yourself, this is going to be your home till after 5:15.
所以我们知道说我们会一直到5:15.
And of course, we will like you to stay for dinner.
但我们会希望你可以留下来跟我们共进晚餐。
You don't have to clean up after that.
甚至可以跟我们一起来清扫。
Wow, it's better. I say you don't have to clean up, but
okay,
he says you have to clean up.
你不需要清扫，没关系。
Okay, so we shall go to God in prayer now.
那我们现在来跟向神来一起来祷告。
Do we pray kneeling down or do we 我带领吗？好。So, but first of all, I'd like to know amongst our friends who are here, how many of you are Christians?
我想要跟了解来宾在你们当中有多少人是基督徒
？Non-church members, please.Non-TJC members, who are those of you who are here and you are Christians and you attend church elsewhere, please raise your hand. So
不是真耶稣教会信徒，但是你是基督徒，你可能参加其他教会的聚会。
I was told that many of us are Christians. Okay. So how many of you are not Christians?
所以有多少人是不是基督徒呢
？Only one or a few. Okay. I'd just like to introduce to you about prayer. We all stand up and then we bow our heads and remain silent. And I'll pray to God. And if you think that what I say is something that you agree with, then in your heart, you can offer the same thoughts to God.
我想要来稍微介绍一下我们教会的祷告。这个悟性祷告是我会来带领大家来，然后闭上眼睛低头我会来说这个祷告词。那如果你在心中你也觉得你同意这个祷告词，你也可以在你的心中来这个复念。
If you don't agree, doesn't matter. Just keep quiet.
那如果你不同意也没关系，那你就就是保持静默。
Okay, shall we rise and we offer?
对，请起立，我们一起来向神祷告。
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray.
奉主耶稣圣名祷告。
Heavenly Father, I thank you for this time that we can have our friends gather together with our brothers and sisters in Christ in this chapel.
亲爱的天父，感谢您让我们有这个机会，让我们的朋友来到我们当中，跟我们弟兄姐妹一起在这个教会里面。
Because this is a very wonderful opportunity, to have them know us.And to know you as well.
这是一个美好的机会，来借由这个机会来认识我们，也认识最重要是认识您。
As this is an open house,
这是一个open house.
This is a time where they can see us, for what we are.
这是一个机会让他们可以看见我们。
And to see the wonderful fellowship that we have with brothers and sisters in the house of God.
可以看见在神的家中弟兄姐妹这个美好的团契。
And why is it that Christians love to come to church?
那为什么也告诉我们为什么基督徒喜欢来到教会。
And for us, we do not just come once a week, sometimes we come twice or three times a week.
对我们来说，我们不是只有来一个周里面来到教会一天，我们可能甚至来到三天。
Father, we pray that all our friends here who have responded to our invitation will see for themselves.The joy that we have.
天父，我们求您让这些接受我们邀请的这些朋友可以来感受到这个喜乐。
And that they will know that you are not just God to us, you are not just Master to us.
他们会知道你不只是我们的主，不只是我们的神。
You are our Heavenly Father.
你是我们的天父。
And you are delighted to have us as your children.
喜悦我们作为你的儿女。
And that you delight to give us everything that we need. to have a happy life.
你喜悦赐予我们我们所需的，让我们有美好的生活。
And that you delight in guiding us as we journey through this life.
你喜悦来引导我们，让我们来走过这一生。
You watch us as we grow from infancy to adulthood.
你从婴儿一直到成人都这样看顾我们。
You watch us age slowly and gracefully.
你看顾我们渐渐的年纪老去。
You see how our strength becomes a weakness.
你看见我们的力量如何衰退。
And you are always ready to receive us to yourself at the end of our journey.
你也永远的会准备好要接受我们回到你的怀中。
Where we begin life anew again.
我们在那边会再重新的来重生。
Never to grow old.
不会再衰老。
Never to be in pain.
不会再有痛苦。
Never to sorrow, never to be in tears.
不会再有悲伤，再有泪水。
Never to face death.
不会再面对死亡，
but in eternal happiness with you.
而是在在你当中有永恒的喜乐。
We pray that our friends who have yet to know the Lord Jesus Christ will see that this is for real.
我们求您可以让我们的朋友看到这是真实的。
God, we do not know how you will work in their lives, but we have the faith in you that you will show them that you are real.
我们虽然有时候不懂您的工作，但是我们相信您。
We commit this time of open house into your mighty hands.
我们将这样这一个时间来献在您的手中。
May you work your wonderful will. May you work to give us your wonderful blessings.
愿你的旨意跟这个祝福。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.
请坐。
During the prayer, the fickle-minded me decided to still share the word of God first.
在祷告当中，只是来听信我，也先来分享圣经的道理。
The reason is there is another hymn that I'd like you to sing before my testimony.
的原因是因为在我的见证之前有另外一首诗，我希望可以跟大家来分享。
I've chosen into my heart.
我选这首进入我心。
Because all of you have walked into this house.
因为所有的来宾都走进这个会堂。
This house, which we call the house of God.
这个家我们称它为神的家。
But this is only a physical house of God.
但这只是神这一个物质上的神的家。
But we as Christians have actually walked into is to walk into the family of God.
但是我们身为一个基督徒，真正走进的是这个神的这个家庭。
So, and we certainly hope that just as you walk into this physical building, one day you will really also invite yourself into the family of God.
所以我们真的很希望，就像您今天踏进这个教会，有一天你也会加入这个神的大家庭。
You can actually invite yourself into the family of God.
你真的可以来走进这个神的大家庭。
Because God has already invited you.
因为神已经邀请你了。
You cannot just invite yourself into any family.
你不能自己邀请自己进入某个人的家庭。
But you can invite yourself into the family of God.
但是你可以自己邀请自己进入神的家庭。
Because God says, whosoever will may come.
因为神说，任何人愿意都可以进来。
There is also a hymn that says, whosoever will.
那也有一首诗，这样说到。
If you're interested to sing, maybe you can ask one of us.
如果你有兴趣想要唱这首诗，你可以问我们在座的弟兄姐妹。
I saw somebody nodding his head, and that is Brother Sam Liu, our Uncle Sam Liu.
我们Sam 弟兄已经有所回应。
Yeah, so if you like to sing this, you can ask him to.
如果你想要唱这首诗，你可以问他。
Let's turn with. You don't have Bibles, but anyway, you'll be flashed there. Okay. There is a part in the Bible, in the Gospel of John.
在一个圣经的一部分，也就是约翰福音。
In John chapter 1,
在约翰福音第一章,
there were some people who responded to a strange statement by a man called John.
有一些人来回应一个人所做的一个名叫约翰他所做的一个宣告。
It's not the John that wrote this John.
他不是这个写这个约翰福音的约翰。
It's another John.
他是另外一个约翰。
John is a very common name.
约翰是一个非常常用的一个名字。
And so, in John chapter 1,
所以在约翰福音第一章
verse
35, 35节
another John stood with two of his disciples.
另外一个约翰他跟两个门徒站在那里。
And looking at Jesus walked, he said, Behold the Lamb of God.
他看见耶稣行走他就说看啊这是神的羔羊。
So Jesus was given a name by this John.
所以耶稣被这个约翰赋予了一个名字。
This John is an older cousin of Jesus.
这个约翰是这个耶稣 的一个比较年纪比较大的一个堂哥。
And then he says, the two disciples heard him and they followed Jesus.
他们这边说到说有两个门徒听到他这样说他们就跟随耶稣来走。
Because they heard, oh, Lamb of God.
因为他们听到说这是神的羔羊。
It doesn't matter if we don't understand what this means now.
如果我们不懂这是什么意思是没关系的。
After all, this is only an open house.
因为这只是一个开场。
But if you are interested to find out more what Lamb of God means,
但如果你有兴趣来知道说神的羔羊在这边是什么意思
you can sign up for free lessons.
你可以报名这个免费的课程。
You can either let me know or let him know or let Uncle Sam know.
你可以让我们知道。
And then these two disciples followed Jesus.
所以这边说到两个门徒就跟从了耶稣。
Jesus turned and he realized, hey, two people are following me.
耶稣转过来说他发现有两个人来跟从他们。
Most of us would say, what do you want?
很多人都会说那你要什么？
But Jesus was very polite. He said, what do you seek?
但主耶稣有礼貌说你们要什么呢？
They were also very polite. Rabbi.
他们也很有礼貌说拉比
meaning to say teacher
就是老师的意思
and then this is perhaps not very much in our culture but over there it seems to be okay to just say teacher where do you stay
这可能在我们文化里面不是很常有这样子问但是在那个时候的文化好像是蛮正常他们是问说这个耶稣这个夫子您在哪里住呢
yeah,They just followed Jesus because somebody said Lamb of God. And then when Jesus said, what do you seek? They said, we want to see where you stay. Or rather, we want to know where you stay.
因为他们听到说耶稣被称为神的羔羊他们就跟随耶稣那耶稣转过来问他们说你们要什么他们就说夫子你住在哪里呢
And then Jesus said, come and see.
所以耶稣回答说你们来看
Not very safe in our modern society, right?
如果在我们现代社会应该是不太安全的一个回答
Where do you stay? Where do you stay?
你住在哪里呢
You don't have to tell me We don't know what strangers
不用告诉我没关系
And Jesus said come and see
但是主耶稣说你们来看
Very friendly
非常的友善
Christians have learned to be like Jesus
基督徒就来学习像耶稣一样
That's why we open this place Open house
这是为什么我们打开我们的教会
You can come and see.
你可以来看我们
But we are still very careful.
但我们还是小心的
We say come and see this place, but not come and see my personal house, right?
我们说来看这个教会，而不是来到我们还是有一点谨慎，是不让人到我们自己的家里。
Anyway, there's nothing much in our house for you to see.
但是其实没有太多事情可以让你看。
But over here, you will see many things.
但是在这个教会，你可以看到很多事情。
God has hidden a lot of treasure here.
神在这个教会隐藏了很多的宝藏。
So when the disciples followed Jesus,
所以当这个门徒来跟随耶稣之后，
to look at where he stayed,
来看他耶稣住在哪里。
Wow, verse 39 says.
但在39这边说
，They came and saw where he was staying and remained with him.Then that remained with him that day.
所以他们说，他们来看耶稣住在哪里，就跟那一天就与他同住了。
The Bible is silent as to what they saw.
在这边耶稣这边圣经是描写到说，没有说到说他们所看到的是什么。
It mustn't be quite a boring place, I think.
我想应该是一个很枯燥乏味的地方。
No, it wouldn't be a very boring place.
不会是一个枯燥乏味的。
Because they stayed with him that very day for that rest of that day.
因为他们在那一天就跟他同住了。
We can only guess what they saw.
我们可能只能猜想他们所看到的是什么。
Maybe they only saw Jesus and a chair and a table.
Maybe 他们只有看到耶稣还有一个椅子跟一个桌子。
But then the most interesting thing they saw in the house was Jesus. Maybe.
但是最主要最有趣的是他们看到这个耶稣的住的地方。
I do not know whether you had any expectations when you walk into this place.
我们不知道说他们对于
No, you.
不知道你们来走进这个会堂的时候有怎么样的一个期待。
But we try to make ourselves as presentable as possible.
但我们希望我们把自己和这个地方打扮整齐。
We make this place as attractive to you as possible.
我们将这个地方装饰的够吸引人。
And I certainly hope that you will not want to leave in the next 10 minutes.
那我更希望说你们不会想要离开。
Please stay at least until you have eaten your dinner.
希望你们至少留到吃完晚餐之后。
You don't have to clean up. Don't listen to him. You don't have to clean up.
你们不需要打扫没关系。
Now there is another time.
还有另外一个时候。
And this time Jesus invited himself to somebody's house.
这个时候呢，耶稣邀请他自己到其他人的家里。
Let's look at another gospel.
我们来看另外一个福音书。
Luke chapter 19.
路加福音的十九章。
Luke chapter 19.
路加福音十九章。
Jesus, verse 1, Jesus entered and passed through Jericho.
第一节，耶稣进了耶利哥，正经过的时候
，Behold, a man named Zacchaeus, who was chief tax collector, and he was rich.
有一个人名叫撒该，做税吏长，是个财主。
You're right. Jesus invited himself to this rich man's house.
没错，主耶稣把自己邀请到这个有钱的财主家。
Not that he was interested in his riches.
并不是因为他对他的财富感到兴趣。
But what happened was when he invited himself into this rich man's house.
但是什么发生了什么事当他邀请他进入这个财主家呢？
Then we read of how much riches he really had.
那他真的看到他到底有多少的？
We.
我们真的有，我们可能不知道他有多少的财富。
No, after Jesus invited himself into this rich man's house.
当耶稣将自己邀请到这个财主家之后
，Then we read.
当我们可以看到。
How rich this rich man really, really was.
我们可以看到说这个财主真的有多少的财富呢？
Look at verse 8.
我们来看第八节。
Zacchaeus stood and said to the Lord.
撒该站着对主说。
Look, Lord.
主啊。
中文没有看吧？
没有看。
Oh, okay. He said, look, Lord. Look at how rich I am.
在英文里面是说看哪、主啊。
He said,I will give half of my goods to the poor.
所以我将我所有的一半给穷人。
And if I've taken anything from anyone by false accusation,
我若讹诈了谁
，I restore fourfold.
我就还他四倍。
Can you imagine after giving half of his wealth to the poor, he could still return fourfold to anyone he's cheated?
你可以想象，当他给一半给穷人之后，他还有足够的财富，还给别人四倍。
It is not that he cheated very little.
这可能代表说他。
It's not that he cheated very little.
这可能代表说他并不是。
No, it's not. Yeah. It
他并不是就是欺骗很多人。
No. It is not that he cheated very little. That's why fourfold is very little. It's not because of that.
并不是因为他敲诈了
很少。
所以这四倍是很少的。
对。But it is because this man, he worked in a department that allowed him to cheat people a lot.
是因为他在一个部门工作，可以让他用他的权责可以来讹诈别人。
Verse 2 says he was a chief tax collector.
第二节说他是税吏长。
No, I'm not talking about any chief tax collector could cheat people. I'm talking about this man living in that time, Romans time.
我并不是说现在的税吏长都可以去讹诈人，而是这个税吏长生存在那个时代，他是可以是有这样的一个讹诈的。
Because when Jesus was willing to go into his house.
因为主耶稣真的要进来进入他的家里。
He was so shocked.
他非常的感到惊吓。
That he behaved as if he was out of his mind.
所以他好像来表现出这个他不
头脑好像不清楚了，
头脑不清楚的一个行为。
And when Jesus heard him say this,
当主耶稣听到他说这件事
，Verse 9。
第九节
，Today salvation has come into this house.
今天救恩到了这家。
Because this man was so dishonest,
因为这个人是非常不诚实的
，that his own people did not like to make friends with him.
甚至他自己的百姓，他的人民都不喜欢他。
When Jesus said, "I want to go to your house, Zacchaeus."
当主耶稣告诉他说，撒该，今日我要到你家。
Verse 7, those people who knew Zacchaeus made this remark.
第七节那些知道撒该的人私下议论说道
Oh, they complain. He has gone to be a guest with a man who is a sinner.
他们议论说他进到这个罪人家里去住宿。
So this man wasn't a petty theft.
所以这个人
petty thief.
这个人并不只是一个随手牵羊的人。
Come on, he is the chief collector.He wouldn't be interested in a few pennies.
他是一个税吏长，他并不对这些小钱是不感到兴趣的。
He really, really, really had to return a lot of money to those whom he cheated.
他真的必须要偿还很多的钱给那些他所讹诈的人。
He was able to do so.
他还是可以做到。
Because, you know, in those days, the rich become richer and the poor become poorer.
在那个时代，富人变得更富有，穷人变得更贫穷。
This man was very, very empty in him.
这个人在他的心中是非常空虚的。
Although his pockets were full.
虽然他的口袋是满的。
How do we know that he was empty?
我们怎么知道说他是心灵是空虚的呢
？Because he did something that made Jesus invite himself into his house.
因为他做了一件事，让这个耶稣邀请他自己到了他的家里。
Do you know there was a crowd that was following Jesus?
你知道说那个时候有一群人在跟随耶稣吗
？Why didn't Jesus invite himself to any of those people who followed Jesus?
为什么主耶稣不把自己邀请自己到这些跟随他的人的家中呢
？It would have been easier, right?
那可能还会更加的容易。
Because you all crowd around me.
因为所有人都
so you like me so much, okay? Can I go to your house?
如果大家都围绕我在我的身边，大家都喜欢我，那我当然可以随便的轻易到一个人家里。
But Jesus did not invite himself into the house of any of these people who crowded him.
但是主耶稣并没有邀请自己到这些围绕在他身边的人的家中。
Because Zacchaeus did something that was very comical.
因为这个撒该做了一件让人很惊讶的事情。
Verse 4,
第四节。
Verse 3,
第三节。
He sought to see Jesus, but he could not because of the crowd, because he was of short stature.
他想要看到耶稣是怎么样的人，但因为人多，他的身量又矮，所以不得看见。
My own brother has got a nickname.
我的兄弟有一个我的弟弟，我的弟弟有一个绰号。
His name is Zacchaeus or Zacchi.
他的绰号叫做撒该
Because he's short.
因为他有点矮
Short, 有点矮应该还不足够叫 Zacchi 呢。他还挺矮的。
他蛮矮的。
So Zacchaeus becomes a nickname for shorties.
所以撒该成为一个就是矮子的一个绰号。
He couldn't see Jesus.
他不能看见主耶稣。
Of course, nobody would like.Him to would like to piggyback him,
但所有人不会想要来让他。
So he climbed to a sycamore tree.
所以他就爬到这个桑树上。
You know this man was very smart.
这个人非常的聪明。
He knew where Jesus came from.
他知道主耶稣从何而来。
And he knew where Jesus was going.
他知道主耶稣从何而去。
So he said,、oh, "Okay, he must be going to pass by that place."
所以他知道他一定会经过这个地方。
Not that place.
不是那个地方。
So he went to a tree.
所以他爬到一个树上。
That is going to be where Jesus would pass through.
这个树在主耶稣要经过的路上。
I run before Jesus before the crowd. So when Jesus comes nearer, I can have a good look at him.
所以我赶在这个群众之前，当主耶稣经过的时候，我就可以好好的来看他。
So Jesus stopped below that tree.
所以主耶稣在这个树下停留。
Look up.
抬头一看。
Verse 5.
第五节。
Zacchaeus, come down, quickly, come down.
他说撒该快下来。
I must stay at your house.
今天我必住在你家里。
So, Jesus must be quite an interesting person.
主耶稣一定是一个很有趣的人。
When you ask him where do you stay, he's very, what do you call that? Very spontaneous. Come, come, take a look.
当你问他说，你住在哪里的时候，主耶稣非常马上有反应的说，来看，来看。
And then to a stranger, he says, I must stay at your house today.
那对一个陌生人他说，我今天一定要住在你家。
So friends, you have come to the right place.
所以朋友啊，你今天来到一个正确的地方。
The master of this house is a very interesting person.
这个家的主人是一个非常有趣的人。
You really got to know him. You really have got to know him.
你一定要来认识他。
Time is running out.
我们时间快要没有了。
There are two more houses that I would like to introduce to you.
还有另外两个家，我想要跟大家来介绍。
But I think I'll talk to you about these two houses over dinner.
但是我可能会这两个。
I'll talk to you about these two houses over dinner.
我可能在晚上的时候再跟大家讲这个两个家庭。
I'll stop at Zacchaeus and Jesus. I'll stop with Zacchaeus and Jesus.
我就在这个撒该的这个事件停留下来。
And we have a short break.
我们会有一个休息。
And it is time for us to mix around.
让我们用这个时间来交流。
And for true Jesus Church members.
对，真耶稣教会的信徒。
Please don't make me a liar.
不要让我成为一个骗子。
I've just told our friends here that this is a very friendly place.
我才刚刚跟我的朋友说，这边是一个很友善的地方。
If you have to pretend, please pretend.
如果你想要，你可以假装一下，也请你假装一下。
We shall now have a break.
我们现在要一起来休息。
Say a silent prayer.
我们一起来默祷。